You know, I was in Steubenville before, 5 years as dean of the college, and I really saw it as a small city, a humble city, a city with not too much to brag about. So Steubenville, with its smokestacks and its steel and its coal industry, not known for great intellectual or spiritual events at any time in history, has been chosen by God for this particular work. The College of Steubenville has been called to be a light within the church. We see the college as God doing a mighty work to renew what Christian and Catholic education is supposed to be. We see ourselves as a part of what you could call the institutional church, but alive with God's word, finding new ways of proclaiming and living a faith environment centered on Jesus Christ as Lord.